bring fulfillment to my life.
And I was right.
I went from feeling incomplete to having love abundantly. So I propose a toast to us. Since we
better.
I hear that walking in my shoes.
When I am an old woman, I shall wear purple, with a red hat which doesn't go and doesn't suit me. And I shall spend my pension on brandy and summer gloves and satin sandals and say we've no money for butter. I shall sit down on the pavement when I'm tired and gobble up samples in shops and press alarm bells and run my stick along public railings and make up for the sobriety of my youth. I shall go out in slippers in the rain and pick flowers in other people's gardens and learn to spit. You can wear terrible shirts and grow more fat and eat 3 pounds of sausages at a go, or only bread and pickle for a week, and hoard pens and pencils and beer mats and things in boxes. But now we must have clothes that keep us dry, and pay our rent and not swear in the street, and set a good example for the children. We must have friends to dinner and read the papers. But maybe I ought to practice a little now, so people who know me are not too shocked and surprised when suddenly I am old and start to wear purple.
Mm-hmm.